You're here, so I may as well help. Oh. Ah. That was interesting.
Nice of you to turn ip. Woohoo! Remember, remain calm and farm on.
What's up?
Wow.
Hey. Hmm. Huh? Well, you know where to find me.
Hey there. Thanks for stopping by.
Hiya. See ya.
So bored. Woo-hoo! Good. Toodles.
Finally, someone nice to talk to. I'm too famished to keep talking. Let's have a proper chat. My door is always open. During business hours, of course.
When will you tell me about your underground lair?
Trust no one.
Did you need something? Next time, you should pick a book on etiquette.
Would you like to communicate?
Oh.
Goodbye, human.
You have so much to learn.
Aww. Have you met my brother yet? Hmm? Oh. Hmm. I'll see you around.
What can I do you for?
I got my hands full right now.
Wonderful to see you. Farewell, fair traveler.
What's better than farm life?
Nice.
Come back anytime.
You seen Arnie? That boy is always running around. Oh. I'm telling Arnie not to stay out too late.
Another beautiful day. Fair travels.
I'm not getting any younger here. Gotta get back to my planning.
Can't do better than Sifu's. Now go out and crush your enemies.
Time's money. Ah, that's enough dilly-dallying for me. Try not to break stuff.
Welcome, Phoenix's child. Farewell, child of Embra.
Welcome back.
Ah.
huh? Come back with a story.
What is it? Come speak to me again after you've done.
Now, where was I?
Glad you came.
good. Woohoo! Yeah. Catch you on the flip side.
See you there.
beautiful day, is it not? May the dragon be with you always.
Greetings, fair traveler. Could you come back later? I lost my sandwich again.
Oh.
Ah! You're always welcome at City Hall.
Thank you.
Good to see you. Nice chatting with you. Nice to see a new face. Ta-ta!
Did you need something? At least try to be more respectful of my time.
Why are the hours ticking by so slowly? Toodles.
Better be important.
Oh.
Ah.
I need to focus on more.
There I was!
Ooh!
Huh?
Oh!
Oh! Ah! Oh. Now go out and crush your enemy!
Are you off on an adventure? Bye!
Wonderful to see you. I must get back to my work.